Alrighty, this video is about making a stand for your wheels. If you want to paint your wheels or sandblast them or clean them, yeah, oh, that would be great for cleaning. Yeah, definitely. This is what you do. If you've seen my other video when I fixed my car, I kept this. There's a lot of play in it, but it's still good for what I want to do here. I decided to just bolt it onto this horse, which I made, homemade horse. This is what I came up with. I decided to take a lag bolt and a fender washer. I had to enlarge the center hole of the washer because that wouldn't fit on there, but I made it so that once I start tightening this down, that's going to be rock solid on there. And then on this end here, I decided to take a clamp, put the two lag bolts down over here. So let's get started. Oh, I haven't decided yet whether I should keep it off to one side or center it. I think I probably should center it because this way I don't have to worry about this thing tipping over. So yeah. Let me get you in here. Boy, two videos today. Two videos in one day. I'm doing pretty good. Wish I could get more of this close to the center, because I know if I put this lag bolt through here, it's just going to split the wood. I should have planned this a little better before I even started making the video, but oh wait, that works even better actually. Run the bolt sideways. Yeah, that ought to work. Let me just run this in here and then I'll show you. It's splitting. Should have pre-drilled. You know, the compressor's not even on. Yeah, I'm down to 80 PSI. That's it, all the way in. And even just that alone is probably enough. But don't want to risk it. I really want to get another. See, I planned to do this one way, now I changed my mind and want to do it a different way. I'll pause you guys for a minute. A little more thought. Decided to go like this. Oopsie. Ooh. This is strong. Well, what happened was when I was driving that screw in, the wood wasn't solid enough to suck the screw past the hole here. So I had to enlarge the hole on this so that it would go through. So basically I stripped out that screw. So I don't have any other lag bolts other than what I've got here, so I'm going to have to probably have to move it over and start a new hole, but that idea will work. And sorry about starting and stopping the video so often. I guess I'm just overly concerned about the 50-minute limit that YouTube sets on the uploads. And I don't want to bore anybody either. People just want to see results. They don't, you know. Try to find a way that I can utilize what I have here, you know. I will find a way. But I will pause you again because I'm going to turn on the compressor and also make a decision on how I'm going to position this here so I can show you how it's all going to look already. Okay, I made progress. Decisions, progress. Oh, and I need a new gun, by the way. This one here is taking a crap. Yeah. That's great. Well, I like it. You know? Hopefully next weekend I'll have time to sandblast this rim, etch prime it, base coat it, and clear coat it. Get a new tire, throw it on the MG Midget, and that'll be the end of that ghetto project. Alrighty guys, take care.